trying to be. She wanted you. Okay? She wanted you to wait. But let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage dripping pouring in sweat. I was walking through the crowd and guess who I met? I whispered in the ear.
Well, I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100%.
Yeah.
see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, and I knew she was there. The first semester of the school year, I went to the gate to ask where was her dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor form. So I did, and I was on my way to see my baby girl. I was happy to say I rolled up to her dormitory. Told me where it was, and for the moment I didn't know that I was in for such an event. I went to the room, I opened the door.
Oh shit! It's my soul! I'm not kissing my girl. I was only trying to walk in my mouth. I'm in the room, looking at my friends. I'm gonna let them call me a girl. Since you just talk to me, I need you.
But you
said, that's just